Greetings all, welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. So in the last episode, we were given the mission to take on Ulgo, but before we get started, we got two more side quests to go ahead and pick up.
You see, Oryk, House Organa brings with it some impressive allies.
I suppose so. There is an obvious air of accomplishment. Fine. Stranger, come here.
Please, Oryk, where are your manners? Friend, I am Samara Organa. Special Ambassador to House Pantyr. This is Oryk Gwynden, Captain of the Pantyr Queen's Guard. A word with you, if you will.
Of course. I have deep respect for House Organa.
Thank you. I truly appreciate your time and attention. Don't you agree, Oryk?
Yes, of course. Let me get to the heart of it, then. It was the cowardly murder of Prince Gaul Pantyr, heir to the throne, that plunged Alderaan into chaos. Now, after many years, his suspected murderer has resurfaced. My house seeks evidence to prove the culprit's guilt and show that House Ulgo paid him.
Sounds interesting.
Allow me to augment. House Organa is pledged to help our Pantyr brothers capture and try this criminal. Unfortunately, the evidence we seek is locked away in Castle Pantyr, now in Ulgo hands. We need someone to liberate it.
Liberating is what I do best. Next to blowing things up.
Organa dreams of a day when soldiers are no longer necessary. But for now, your talents are essential. This could change the entire shape of the war. May the Force be with you.
Alright, and one more right here.
Lieutenant! Lieutenant, you made it! You've done so much already to preserve House Organa, but I need to ask your aid against a surprise Ulgo attack.
Just give me the situation and we'll work out an op plan.
I'm a diplomat, sent here to represent House Organa. But since I've arrived, reports have poured in that House Ulgo is planning a surprise strike. Ulgo's forces are mobile, well-trained, and House Pantyr is... well, what's left of them are bottled up here. Organa's armies will never make it here in time.
A preemptive surgical strike is the best option available.
Yes. I think that's what I mean. The commanders of the Ulgo army are camped on the outskirts of the old Pantyr castle. They'll have half their army camped around them. Take out the generals, and whatever they have planned will fall apart. Luck willing, it'll give us enough time to join with the Pantyr in their defense.
Well, we've got quite the stuff on our plate right now. Is there anything else in here? No, I don't think so, but let's go have a look real quick right down here. Yeah, not looking like there is anything. Nothing except the lore object. Alright. Wonder which one this is. House Pantyr. We'll go ahead and get it, but I guess we'll show off on the map, even though I do plan on doing it later on. So it's at that speeder, and there's a building right about that area, and of course we're all the way in the back of the cave. If you just follow your planetary quest for Ulgo, you'll get there. Yeah, but we do plan on coming back and knocking all this stuff out. Alright, so where do we actually need to be? Is there any way? No, there's nothing close. But we do have a long track to get out of here, so I'll bring you guys back in probably when we get right around in that area. Made our way to our first destination. So we are right here on the map, and the first quest we're actually going to work on is that one right there. The Coming Storm, there we go. Corning Storm. Nice. It looks like we also need 20 kills. Yeah, since these guys are grouped up pretty good, might as well go ahead and take them out. Well, they were grouped up pretty good. And then I used our explosive dart thing. Okay, now I'm kind of going the wrong way. Let's actually go back up this way. Yeah, Yep, I need a rebuff. I forgot I kind of took a easy quick travel in that last episode to get out of one of those caves. So go ahead and rebuff.
Gotcha.
You gonna help me out there, Jorgen? What are you? Oh, you're busy reloading. I see what's going on. I guess he ran out of ammo there for a minute. So now we need three more commanders. Kind of all over the place, it looks like. The one way over there. Is that one as well? Nope.
You're done.
There's another one over there. So we'll take this one out, and then we gotta look for one more. Don't fall off the edge. There we go. Our last commander. There we go.
Gotcha.
All right, so one of those goes back. We still have one more. Find the Assassin's Hollow recording. Is that going to be inside? It looks like it. All right, let's go ahead and head inside.
Neutralized.
I see you trying to sneak up on it. Oh, what a waste. course, there's one of those lore objects. I'm going to go ahead and wait on that. Already getting that on the Imperial side.
Lock up another kill.
I don't think so. Hey, how come that didn't knock? Oh, he's a strong. Okay. I wonder why it didn't knock him back. Yeah, I think we're gonna go ahead and heal up there a little bit. Try to mouse around and find what we're after. Yep, no luck. Guess we'll go ahead and take these guys out. Looks like it might be that right there. Or not. I wonder if we have to kill for it. Let's go look on the other side. Ah, there we go. Guess that didn't do what we needed it to. Okay, got a couple more that we got to work with. Get to it, Jorgen. And we'll let him work on that guy while we get this.
Gotcha.
Two more, all right. Okay, access that one. Interesting. Okay, it looks like we gotta carry on. Let's go ahead and knock these guys out. So it was a member of House Wrist. And it doesn't look like Olga was involved. After the data recovery terminal. And here she is. Okay, Okay, access the archive. Oh, are we gonna have to deal with that guy? I hope not. Let's see if we can work around it. So now we got two quests to return in, but we're actually going to go face Olgo first. It's going to be a little bit of a journey, so I'll bring you guys back in once we get outside the throne room. Okay, we're right outside the throne room. I don't expect this to be any different on the Republic side, except the story dialogue. That's what I'm interested in. I'm sure the combat and all that's going to be exactly the same. Alright, Ulgo, we are here for you. Well, looks like everybody's friendly so far. For now.
So, I wondered who would be the first to try for the seat. I didn't expect an off-worlder. Who sent you? The Organas? Those broken fools, the Pantiers? What's your stake in this?
Alderaan will not fall. To the Empire or to you.
Has the Republic forgotten? I won the Battle of Rordak by personally boarding Moff Scepter's battlecruiser. What did the Pantiers ever do except abandon the Republic when the Senate faced a tough decision? The Pantheer's folly has allowed the Thules to return. If I had not stepped forward, the Empire would have Alderaan.
If you'd come to us, the Republic would have supported you.
The Republic's too in love with those twittering Organas. They could never stand against the Empire. You have no right to judge me. This is my world, and I'll die before I see it in someone else's hands. To arms, men! Defend the throne! For Alderaan!
For Alderaan, let's do it. Come on, Dorgan, get with it. Yeah, fire a little bit quicker. Alright, go ahead and grab one of our grenade launchers. You better keep me safe, Jorgen. I'm busy. Can't do that. Oh, come on. They're not going to let me take the easy way out. I think we'd aggro those guys. Go ahead and heal up. Look like Jorgen's getting a little bit on the low side, and I need another launcher. Is there one over here?
You're done.
Alright, last one. See if I can find an easy launcher. Nope, I'm gonna have to fight for it. Take that guy out too. He's been sneaky and hiding in the corner back there. Time for Ulgo.
For King Boris!
Alright, what say you now, Ulgo?
You're making a mistake. I'm the only one with the strength to defend Alderaan against the Empire.
No one will judge you except by the evidence of your actions.
And when Alderaan falls to the Empire, and our people are sold into slavery, who'll judge me then?
Lock him in restraints. There's a transport outside. Congratulations. Not many people can say they brought down a king. Commander Bradell will want to thank you himself.
Report.
I hope you've got a strong holding cell on the ship.
Oh yes. I'm sure Boris Ulgo was not one to go quietly. You've done more than the combined might of the Empire and Republic could. Freed the throne from Boris Ulgo. But it will still be a fierce battle to keep the Empire from consuming this world.
The people of Alderaan will rally around us.
Alderaan has not faced true war in many generations. I cannot hold you here any longer. Thank you for your service. Alderaan is one step closer to freedom because of you.
And even though it was the same, it was still different, so it was enjoyable. Okay, we're going to lose one master for 4 power and other stats. I think that'll work out. Let's actually go ahead and make our way and turn those in. We do have quick travel. Where were those at? Okay, let's go ahead and quick travel over there. And I think we're getting pretty close to wrap up, but there is one more speeder that I want to check on for some quests, as well as going back to the spaceport and see if anything else unlocked.
You see, Oryk, all is well. The evidence has been secured from Castle Pantier.
It seems so. I am pleased we will be able to prosecute the scoundrel who killed our beloved heir. Thank you, friend.
Today, an egregious wrong has been righted. House Organa is grateful to you, and I am grateful as well.
It was a breeze.
Then you are a great asset to our cause, and a true hero. You've definitely earned House Organa's generous reward. You've done much to help forward an alliance between House Organa and House Pantier. Good day to you, friend.
And our last, wow, level 44, our last one.
Ulgo's commanders are dead.
Our scouts say Boris Ulgo himself was heard raging when the news reached him. The Pantiers I've been speaking to are very, very impressed, not to mention my superiors in House Organa. I hope this gift in some way makes up for the risk you've assumed on our behalf.
Okay, and from here I'm going to go ahead and cut out and make my way over to, well, we don't have the map opened up. There's another speeder somewhere right in this area. I want to double check to make sure we haven't missed anything. If I don't find anything there, then I'll see you guys back probably over in this area. Okay, I made her over to King's Pass on the map over here. There's actually a speeder over here. I'll try to open up the map and give you guys a better view of it here in a second, but let's go ahead and pick up this quest here.
Ah, you must be the one the Republic sent. About time you got here. I knew they'd send someone to help me out. I was hoping for a Jedi, but I guess a soldier will do. I'm surprised no one responded to my request in person, though. It's almost like the Republic commanders are ignoring me.
You've got the wrong person.
Well, that's just great. Once again, the Republic is too busy to listen to lowly Lieutenant Weasnot of House Organa. But if I get that holocron back, you'll be looking at Captain Weasnod. Then people will give me the respect I deserve.
If you're only doing your job to get promoted, that could be why nobody respects you.
They're just jealous. My family is a wealthy supporter of House Organa, so I didn't have to enlist as some lowly private. But I can see the Republic doesn't care about any of that. Obviously no one else is coming. You're the only one who can help me. Agents from House Thule recently recovered an ancient Jedi holocron. They've arranged a meeting with some Sith to hand the holocron over.
What makes this holocron so special?
It contains historical records of atrocities House Thule committed. If that info becomes public, it will weaken their support with the other houses. Here's the location for the meeting. Once you get the holocron, take it to Master Dulso of the Jedi. I'll let him know you're coming.
So we help him, and he gets a promotion. Something doesn't sound quite right about that. Let me open up this map a little bit better so you guys can see where we're actually at. Oh, okay, it's open now. So yeah, the King's Pass. House Traders Circle Thranta? Anyways, we are headed up north, it looks like. Yeah, that's going to be relatively easy. Looks like a small building. Not going to last as long as I thought it would, but that's alright. I did see one more side quest, but it's kind of out there, so once we get to that point, I'll cut out and bring you guys back in to where I actually show it off at.
Gotcha.
Alright, there he is. There's the holocron, but we can't get it yet, unless maybe this guy drops it. Oh, he's pretty rough for a level 34. Can we access it now? There we go. Yeah, where is this guy actually going to be at? Looks like he's right outside. Yeah, I thought he wanted us to bring it to somebody else. I was expecting it to be in a different zone. Kind of like a little breadcrumb. Yeah, not too happy about doing a quest for somebody else and them getting their promotion. But maybe we'll get something nice out of it, some gear or something.
Master Dulso, here's the holocron from House Thule's agents.
Ja koga huta pawa dao bambaula. Ne umpi bedwana ni bobo chopa uma.
Well, not much of a breadcrumb. Double check the area real quick. Yeah, I don't see anything here. So what we're going to do is I'm going to head over to, should be somewhere right in this area, and then I'll bring you guys back. Okay, so we're in the Druin Mountains right here. The closest speeder, I think, is probably going to be this one right here, or I actually came from this one. But either way, you're going to have to travel on foot to get to where we're at now. And here's the quest that I found.
Are you here to help? No, impossible. My transmission never got through. Mercenary? No, too disciplined. Soldier? But not one of wrists. Curious. Well, you haven't shot me yet, so I'll assume you're friendly. I don't suppose you'd be interested in helping an old operative.
How can I be of assistance?
Well, I came here to help House Organa, but I'm not as young as I used to be. House Wrist has a satellite relay up in the mountains. It's central to their spy network for this region. Disabling it will throw Wrist into confusion and save the lives of countless Organa troops. But I can't get near it.
What needs to be done to take out the satellite relay?
If you could get the command codes for the relay from House Wrist's men, you could use the codes to take control. Without the relay, those Wrist miscreants won't be able to watch the area. Then the Organas could march in and send those bullies packing.
Yeah, she does look like she's a bit beyond her age to be doing this kind of work. But then again, that actually makes it pretty good, because, I mean, who's going to expect an old lady like that? Of course, I would, but the average person probably wouldn't. I would only because of the video game. In real life, I wouldn't expect somebody that old to be an operative. Or at least not in that position that they're doing. I would expect them to be more of a desk job by that age. Are we going to have to climb all the way up here? Yeah, you know what? We'll just work our way up there. That might actually open up a bonus. And there it is. Eight more, but I don't see eight. Whoa, what is that? Oh, I was supposed to be collecting that the entire time. Go me. Yeah, I got half of them. No loot? Alright, one more of each. Done. Alright, head back and turn that in. And hopefully she'll send us somewhere else. I have my doubts, but I'm hoping. If not, I've pretty well explored the area. I will head back to the starport and make sure there's nothing there. And if not, we'll probably cut out and in the video we'll check our mail and stuff like that. I think we also have a talent point. Yeah, we might look at that as well. Did I pass her? I did. Why'd you guys let me pass her?
You'll probably need to rough up House Risk agents in order to get the codes to the relay.
Oops.
Nothing else for it.
Yep, she's right. Okay, all the way back up top. Good grief. I don't make one mistake. I make several mistakes back to back. Yeah, I forgot all about the relay. Got the codes. Is that anything we can click on? No. Just sitting out there out in the open. There's the relay. Let's go ahead and knock these guys out. Okay, now we return. Let's see if we can kind of take a quick way out. We might not be able to, but I'm going to try. I don't think I can get up that way. This might actually be a little too dangerous. Yep, can't get out that way. Ooh, stay away from me. Oh boy. In over my head. Help us out, Jorgen. Yeah, I don't really want to go down that way. Run! If we can get this one guy off our tail. Awesome. What a time to evade. One hit away from death. Yeah, at least we get a minor shortcut. Makes up for the long cut. And when am I going to get dismounted? Really? Made it all the way down without getting dismounted. That's a first. Okay, we'll let her know the job's done so she can get back to the desk.
The wrist satellite relay has been disabled.
Thank you, young man. It's so refreshing to see young people with an interest in public service. While you were pummeling House Wrist's men into giving up their satellite codes, I've been trying to track their comm chatter. If we could get to their transceiver, you could destroy their communications network, knocking out their ability to speak as well as see.
I'm on it.
The wrists are operating out of the houses nearby. If I'm right, you'll find the transceiver there. Please tell Captain Alethios when the wrist transceiver is shut down. He's my nephew. Good lad. Promising career.
Cool. So we do end up with another quest. Awesome. I'll go ahead and cut it out and bring you guys in when we're a little bit closer. Okay, we made it to the area and here's our location, so we need to knock these two things out. Let's see if there's a bonus.
You're going down.
15 kills. Should go fairly quick. Stay away from me. Alright, where is that transceiver? I'm not seeing it. I would have thought it would have been that. Ah, inside. Alright, 6 more kills. We'll actually get that done before we continue the quest. We only need one more. Hopefully this guy will count. If there is a guy in there, is there a guy in there? No, there's not. Alright, got that done. Now let's go knock out that transceiver. Report to the captain. We do have quick travel. Where is he located? Okay, well, I'll go ahead and make my way there. And the captain was her nephew, so hopefully he'll have something for us as well. Don't tell me I went to the wrong... Okay, there he is. I was like, oh, I read it. I know I didn't go to the wrong one.
Captain, your aunt says I should tell you the wrist transceiver has been taken out.
Soldier, I don't know if I'm more shocked to hear that you've destroyed a wrist spy network, or that my aunt is alive. I've had men trying to find her for days. If she had fallen into enemy hands, you have struck a blow at our enemy's communications and protected the integrity of the Organa intelligence network. We owe you greatly.
Yep, now get back out there and go get your aunt. Yeah, looks like there aren't any more quests. Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and make my way to the starport and just kind of check around, make sure I haven't missed anything. And if I don't see you guys at the starport, I'll
Vehicle
see you in the stronghold.
Vehicle paths are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Okay, made her back here to the stronghold. I wasn't able to find any more quests, so let's go ahead and open up our mail. And this will be almost the end of the video. There are a few more things I want to take care of, mainly our talent point training, and go ahead and clear out our inventory so that we don't have to mess with that, because our next episode we're going to stick straight to the class quest. Go ahead and finish that up a bit. Probably going to be 2 planets worth of class quests, because we're getting kind of up there on the levels. Okay, let's go ahead and put up this stuff that we can't use. So I'm going to go ahead and use that. And he doesn't get any influence, so let's get rid of that one. We'll open up that later. Yeah, we got a couple of pieces of gear that we can use. That should help us out. Okay, no influence for the rest of that, I believe, yeah. And next up, let's deal with our talent point. I've already decided we're going to put it right here in the supercharged defense. Even though I don't use it, that's where I'm going to put it. And we're off to Coruscant. And now that we're at Coruscant, let's go ahead and equip that gear that we want. Might as well go ahead and give him those as well. There's only a couple of them. Won't take too long.
Thanks very much. Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
Okay, that's it as far as the gear goes. We do have one crate to open up. And it's a defense, so we don't want that. Alright, so now we're going to find a vendor real quick, and then it's off to our trainer. No merchants? Okay, I guess they're all over on the other side. Okay, well, what about the trainer? Oh, there's a merchant right there.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you? Appreciate your business.
Got that cleaned out, and now let's go find a trainer real quick. What is that? Oh, PvP. Yeah, not doing that. least not in this episode. Okay, where is our trainer? I don't see him on the map. I know there's trainers down here somewhere. There he is.
Even Havoc Squad can learn from a veteran.
Level 45, ugh. Alright.
Stay sharp out there.
I think that'll do it for this episode. And next episode, like I said, we are going to continue our class story. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Until next time, have a good one.